Hello guys, in today's video, we will talk about dancers' top 3 moves in 2021, and we have 2 dancers for today's video, and they are...
This is so much harder than I thought, eh? Hi everyone, I'm Nak.
I'm Jonathan.
And today, we'll be showing you 3 of our favorite dance moves of 2021.
Shot it, what it is. 2021, yo.
2021. The one after 2020.
Which is 2021.
And just a little bit before 2022.
So the moves are one of those like my favorites, but it's not necessarily to fit in my core sometimes, but it just, I like the move because simply it's just a vibe when you dance to it.
Yes. Yeah, I feel like the ones that we picked are pretty much just like party dances, yeah, where it's quite new, but obviously like derived from all the old dance moves that we learned. Yeah. In like hip hop and in all the other styles, but yeah, it's just a really cool, fun dance, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. The first one is called the camel walk. That's it. Walk. How it's gonna work is step, and then you wanna pop that heel up at the same time. So, knees, step. One. And then you're basically just repeating that, and then repeating that again. Another tip is thrusting your hips forward every time you come through, just to add a little bit of movement to the body, and it almost feels like I'm digging in to the floor. You can also add your arm and play as your own flavoring. Move number 2. It's a variation of the crab, single, single, double. Single, single, double. So how the crab usually goes is, it's a pigeon, and then you're just opening up with your heel and your toe. Coming down, out, down, out. Cool? There's also a link in the description if you like, or there's also a link to a full description of this move by Arissa already on the O2 website. So this is how I would like to do my crab walk in 2021. Is I would pigeon and I would almost shift my body across, land, step in, land, step in, and I can also go double. I can go here, down, here again. The third move is not so much a move, but it's more of a concept. So I love doing concepts because it gives me more room for creativity. This concept, I like to call it action and react. So simple thing is, you do something and then you react to it. Cool? So normally, let's say I would throw a ball. I would throw and then I would react by shooting at it. I could kick and I could grab it back. And then once I pull that back, it's down here again. I can pick it up. This can be whatever you want. You can go hit and then accent, roll it through, and then go back into this. Let's say, for example, if you want to do the camel walk, but you don't want to just jump right into it. Action, react.
My first move is called smeeze.
Ooh.
And you can do any hands with it. Ba, ba, do, do. Or even you do nothing. How we do it, it's like you step on your right feet. You can start with your right feet or either your left feet. You step and then you bump the floor and then you jump up. And you're gonna do one more time or as many times as you want. You know what I mean? So it doesn't have to be always 2 times. So it can be bang, 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 all you want. Just feel the vibe. My second move is called Sack Boy. Think about walking a little like walking backwards. So step to the back of the group, it's up. So we go up, and then you can go down. We stay the same level, stay same level. And then my hands, usually your hands just blading, but actually you can do anything you want. It's more about the groove and your how you step on the floor like this. One, two, one, two. My third move, it's called salsa step. For step one, we go kick, and then we switch leg, and then we step to the back. And repeat the other side. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Ha, ha, back, tap. Hands, again, you can do anything you want. It's pretty, pretty free. Yeah, you can just stay there. You can just go hands, or go move, tap, ha. Or even just a little bit of a slide. Ha, ha, tee. Little buddy, what you want? Some balance. Two-stepping laid back, still wildish. What up? Hey, baby, I got the potion. Take a sip of this and put your back in motion. Little buddy, what you want? Some balance. Two-stepping laid back, still wildish. What up? Hey, baby, I got the potion. Take a sip of this and put your back in motion.
Man, I'm like a needle in a haystack. So face back, go back to the drawing board, connect that, but can't trace that. Matter of fact, erase that. Cause on this bass track, get your face slapped, and I'm straight, so don't taste that. Try something different, and don't listen. Speaking about what hip hop is missing, I'm about to fill a void. Ludacris, born in Illinois, raised in Atlanta, since I was a little boy. Ain't nobody like me, so they wanna bite me, step to me now, but it ain't like me. People swear they psych me. Just cause he's like skinny with braids in his head on me, that like trick, get your mind right. Living in the limelight, so picture what they'll do for my city in a Klondike. Bar, bar, hardy, hard. Tell your mama I'm a ghetto superstar. Little buddy, what you want? Some valley. Two stepping laid back, still wildish. What up?
That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. If you do like our content and want to see more in the future, make sure you subscribe our channel so you don't miss out any video we post in the future. Bye for now.